Good morning, students. So today we have to do the remaining topics that are left for goodwill. The first two cases we have already done and hope you have completed your work on time. Now the case three. Case three is when say your the new partner that he is coming up, he is bringing goodwill, but that goodwill he is not bringing in cash or through check. He is bringing some asset. We do allow. Say he has a important vehicle or he has an important machinery or a building. He wants to bring that into business so that he can do. So whenever goodwill is brought in kind, the only change that will be there is what instead of bank, there will be other assets that he is bringing in, and the firm is getting these assets, so these accounts will be debited. Like for example, he was admitted as a partner. He brings 4 lakh rupees, 4 lakh represents his capital, and he has to bring 1 lakh rupees as cash. And what he is bringing for this 5 lakh, 3 lakh is through check, 1 lakh is he is bringing machinery, and 1 lakh worth furniture he is bringing. So this will be your journal entry. So whenever partner is bringing goodwill in the form of kind, then all the other things that he is bringing, other assets that he is bringing, instead of bank, you have to debit the assets. The next entry is same. Premium is divided into the old partners, given to old partners in their sacrificing ratio. The next case is when the premium is withdrawn by partners. Now see, you have seen the premium is distributed to A and B. A has got 60 and B has 40. So if nothing is given in question, you have to do just these two entries. But in question, if it says that the premium that the partners have got, they have withdrawn the premium, they can withdraw also. So after doing these two journal entries or the other two journal entries, when assets were not brought, only cash was brought, the two entries will be same. After these two entries, say it is given that the partners are withdrawing the entire amount of premium. So you have to debit A and B, and since it is withdrawn from the business, so your cash, or if it is through bank, then it will come, your bank balance will come. If it is through bank and here instead of cash, it will be bank, because this money is going out of your business, so your bank account will be credited. And if say if they do not withdraw the entire balance, say only 50% is withdrawn, so this entry will be same, but amount will be 50%. It can be any percentage. If they withdraw 70%, so here you have to take 70% of the amount, and 70%, 70,000 will be withdrawn. So whatever is given in question, accordingly you have to pass this entry, but your first two entries will be same in this case. Now is the fifth case. This is the case when your new partner is admitted, but he is unable to bring premium in kind or in cash, or he is bringing only a part of premium. Say this is the question. A and B are partners in this ratio. C is admitted. Now according to the firm, he has to bring capital of 4 lakh and he had to bring 1 lakh goodwill. He does not bring anything for goodwill. So now your first entry will be bank to C capital, only 4 lakh, because he has not given goodwill. So we cannot leave him for not bringing goodwill. A and B, they have sacrificed their profit, so they need to have goodwill. So what you will do in this case, we will debit his current or his capital account. Here you can take capital account as well. It depends on question whether your accounts are on fluctuating basis or your accounts are on fixed capital basis. So you will debit the new partner's capital account, and the credit will be given to old partners in their sacrificing ratio. So whether a partner is bringing things for goodwill or not, credit has to be given to the old partners because they are sacrificing. So if he is not bringing anything, his current account will be debited. But there can be a situation when not complete, he is bringing a part of goodwill, remaining he is not bringing. Now his share was 1 lakh. Say C is bringing 60,000 as goodwill. So your first entry will be, you will receive 4,60,000 in your bank account, which represents 4 lakh capital and 60,000 premium for goodwill. So now in the second case, 60,000 premium and the balance, the deficiency which C has not brought, that in that case you will debit C's current account or capital account, and A and B will get the same credit, that is 60 and 40,000. So this is the case when a new partner is unable to bring his share of goodwill in cash or kind, or he is bringing only a part of goodwill. In that case, his current account or capital account is debited by the amount which is not brought by him, but the old partners are going to get their share of sacrifice completely. Thank you.